Lauren. Happy day after Christmas. I hope you guys had an amazing holiday. I hope you guys got everything you wanted and you got to hang out with your family and friends or whatever it is that you do on Christmas. Let me know down below how everything went. And for those of you who don't celebrate Christmas, I hope you had an awesome day anyway. I mean, why not? So today's Blind Bag Saturday are gonna be these guys right here. If you follow me on Instagram or you've seen, then you know that I'm actually back on the East Coast. I've been in Ohio and Pennsylvania. And I filmed this beforehand, so I am in Ohio right now and I'm having an awesome time. So now I'm gonna dig in here and open up some blind boxes. All right, let me start with, you know what? I'm gonna start with this. No, we'll do the old one. We're gonna do this little Minecraft figure. All right, so let's open this one and see who I have. Oh, it's taped. So this one, by the way, is series 3. I got these when I didn't know what series was out yet, and then I found series 4 and realized 3 was not it. All right, we can do this. Break it. Yeah, okay. And it's a little brown box, bag. See, this is like Christmas. Yay, we get to open it up. You guys get to be here with me. Well, here in YouTube world with me, which I really appreciate. And hopefully you're watching this with some family or friends. It is, ooh, it looks like a ghost. What is this? This is the, it's a Ghast. Ooh, is it like, Ghast. So this is a Ghast. I like him. I like how he has a real mouth that's there. You see how it goes in and it's open. And this is what he looks like. Obviously he's gonna be a block. Super cool. Next I'm gonna open up the series 4, and series 4 looks the coolest of all of them, which is what I like, and I really want the rabbit, just letting you know. But I actually planned on playing some Minecraft, and then if you've seen my other videos, then you know that I actually was evacuated from my house due to a, we'll just call it a natural disaster in the area, which is why I haven't been to my home in like, it's been a long time now, in a few weeks. So I plan on doing Minecraft, and then I had to leave. So as soon as I am able to go back to my house, I am gonna start doing Minecraft videos. Surprise, now everybody knows. Who's in here, the bunny? Ooh, I don't know why I just made that noise. This is Steve. With arrow damage, but it says question mark, so it's like, Steve? Not, hey Steve, it's like, hey Steve, question? But he has arrows, but he's so happy about it, do you see? His face is like, yeah, whatever, I got arrows in my butt. See, it's his back, but we're gonna pretend it's his butt. But that's Steve, hi Steve. All right, let's do, I wanna save this one for last. We're gonna do the Barbie. But yeah, so if you guys have been following me still, still not there, but I'm here with family and hanging out. So I'm kind of okay with that, but I would like to go home at some point. That would be nice. All right, so let's open this Barbie Tokie Dokie. Let's see who I have in here. Here we go. And who do you guys think it is, huh? It's another purple one. So it is another of the purple Tokie Dokie. I don't even know how many I have at this point, but when I get home, I'll have to go look. But she's got her really cool spiky dog, if you haven't seen this one. The really cool purple hair with the purple eyes. Really cool back here. I do actually really like her. She's my favorite of all of them, so I'm kind of okay with it. And lastly are these Thimble, what is that? Thimble Stump Hollows from Amanda Louise Spade and Chris Reinerk. I just realized I'm not showing you. So these are the ones that I got from DesignerCon, which if you haven't seen it, I do have a video up of that. And these are the little like furry creatures. They're not furry, that you can get. So obviously I'm gonna want the bunnies. Oh, there's, look though. So these are the different ones that you can get, and they're all super cute. I would like him, Pippet would be the best because it's a bunny, but I want these guys because you can actually put one on top of the other. So you can put, I'm trying to read this upside down. You can put Gadabout on top of the Husky Shupper. So let's see who I got in here. These video, blind eyes are so much fun. It's a surprise every time. And I'm always happy. Even with doubles, I get to be double happy. All right. Oh, oh. Shh. Sorry. Did I get him? That's him, right? I got Gadabout. I got him right there. That's the one that I wanted to get. Okay, let me put him together. I have to look at his picture. That's so cool. I was just like, hey, he's the guy that I want. Oh, and look, he's fishing with the donut. Oh, I should show you what he looks like. He's a bunny, in my opinion. He's an orange bunny. I love how he looks. I like simple designs like this. He's got a really cool backpack. And then this is a donut. I'm really clumsy. A blue frosted donut that is attached to this string because this is a fishing pole. I don't know what this is. There's like a little stopper. Oh, it's for his butt. So you gotta put the stopper in his butt so he can sit on the Husky Shuffler. Which obviously means if I don't get the Husky Shuffler, then now I need to buy more. That's how they do it. All right, I'm sorry that I have to stick this in your butt. But that's just, I mean, we just met. We're gonna have to do that. Oh, it's a little difficult. Okay, you know what, we'll... Okay, it's actually not, I can't do it. All right, so I'm gonna have to work on that, but let's at least put this together. So you just kind of thread this, nope, this way, over here. So do you see how he's fishing? Can you turn this? You can turn this. And then you have him hold it. There's a hole in his hand. Oh, it's not a very big hole. I feel like I'm doing all of this off camera and you can't see what I'm doing. There's a really tiny hole. Do you see it? Is it this way then? Maybe it's this way. Let's start this over. I apologize for putting the thing in your butt, but let me... Am I gonna have to do this? Yep, I'll be right back. Okay, so I really had to work at that because I felt like I was breaking this. So it's in there, but it's not very sturdy. So just if you, you know, get this, just be careful. But it's so cute and I got the thing there. So that way, if I get the Husky Shuffler, I can stick him on top. All right, so these are the awesome characters that I got today. My favorite is the Gadabout. Let me know down below who your favorite is. And look, he dropped his donut already. So I got these awesome, awesome characters. Having a great weekend here in Ohio. I hope you guys are having a great time wherever you are for the holidays or if you stayed home. Who knows? Let me know down below who your favorite is. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you haven't done so before. And every Saturday I do a blind bag Saturday at 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. You can totally follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Periscope and Snapchat. All the links are always going to be in the description at the end of this video. And I will see you all next week. Bye guys!